Scott's to spare, comes to Harley. Across it goes. Oh, what a stop, Wedgwood. Oh, my.
Look what I found. Look at the big push. He's out of the net. He's back into the net. Massive push. And he swallows it up right there with the mitt. Oh.
If they can get it going.
Swept across the front of the net. Williger puts it in front. Oh, big stop. Montembeau off David Camp on the doorstep.
Goes right off of the skate of Ben Sherrod, and there's Camp on the doorstep. Montembeau is going across to his right, but look at the effort of just getting back, and oh boy, just got the top of the pad.
Hall off the puck. Pellick got tied up with Pastrnak. Carlo in, rebound! Two saves for Sorokin.
Stayed right with it. Stretched out that right pad. Man, you got to be in good shape to be able to do that. Made a real good save right off the bat. And then a good one on Taylor Hall. Real nice rebound. And then a secondary save there by Sorokin with some help from Adam Pellick.
Now across for Donato. Takes the shot right in front for Geeky. And oh my!
What a stop! Bench going nuts, Leah. His teammates,
opportunity.
His teammates sure look like he got a piece of it from their reaction.
You know what? You never undersell a save. So for now, we're going with it. We'll go with the bench.
As Lindholm, there he is. He'll drag it out in front. Stopped! Covered by Philip Grubauer!
Lindholm's going to shoot there. He's able to find Gaudreau. It goes off Larson into Grubauer. What a save. We'll get the look right here. Larson in front, off the leg into Grubauer.
Takes off the other way with Eberle on the rush, and Larson, here's Eberle, stop by Markstrom, stabs the pads, and makes a terrific save on Eberle.
To Eberle, who's the shooter, and he gets over there in time and covers that net, a little two-pat stack, if you will, and goes right into the corner. Just a beautiful stop by Jacob Markstrom, and arguably Seattle's best chance in the hockey game.
That's changed his season around. Here's Caulfield in front. Oh, did you see that? That's one of the saves of the year for Peter Mrazek.
Jumps on that loose puck, beats his man around, and boy, just a reactionary save. Look at the head of Mrazek coming across. He's got his glove in good position. He stretches it out, and the windmill save.
Pavelski brings it back into the zone. Robertson, Pavelski, Robertson shot, knocked away by Fleury. What a save! Fleury stayed with it, recovered in time.
He looked absolutely dead when Joe feeds it into the slot. Long reach, right pad larceny, no goal.
To make that extra play.
Hintz dropped off to Robertson, back to Hintz, shot! No goal! What a save by Marc-Andre Fleury. Unbelievable.
There's just not much to say. I mean, let the video do the talking here. Watch this save by Marc-Andre Fleury. Are you kidding me?
Got it back for Martinuk. To the line, Slavin shot, tip, rebound! No! Capped out twice! Lucas Carlson got the first one. He may have got the second one, too.
Redirected, good left pad save, and obviously a better one by the defenseman, number 32, with the save of the year right there. Holy jumping! He does the splits, he gets it with the shaft of six.
But he's been on a roll. The Flames power play makes a two-zip. Now a chance the other way. Great save, Markstrom. Stop, and reclines with the toe of that on the rebound.
Two big, big saves. That first one, so hard on the body, and then Markstrom as well, able to kick that left pad out for a second time.
Carrick in with Brad. Carrick stopped by Markstrom. Rebound, Brad, turn inside by Markstrom. The goal of Fox. And I think they got a piece of that second chance on the rebound by Derek Grant. Wow.
Phenomenal save. Just incredible effort. Markstrom. Oh my gosh.
You gotta be kidding me.
10 inches off the ice and he held it to stick out.